What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. First and foremost, I would like to apologize that I've been slacking and I've been inactive for a while, or at least the channel's been inactive for a while. Life takes over. So I've been busy with a lot of things, work, both jobs, the kids, and my car. Yeah, so this video is actually pretty late, and really late, I guess, almost a whole year. But stay tuned. Hopefully I can fill you in on what happened and what's going on, and hopefully you enjoy this. What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Blark's Garage. So I'm gonna be heading out to a car meet. They're dubbing it Cars and Burgers. Last time it was Cars and Boba, which was hosted by KLGNPRJX. This one is also hosted by KLGNPRJX again, but this time at a different location, supporting local businesses. So here's my car. We're gonna do a little cold start. It is a little bit cold. Hopefully it don't die out. And yeah. So wait for that to warm up, then I'm gonna go head over, meet some of my coworkers slash friends, and then we'll head over to the meet. Alright? So yeah. Alright, so we're here at Cars and Burgers. Got my mask on. People are still rolling in.
Yeah, the garage is right here.
You know. Got some of the boys with me. Don't really have much friends. No, I'm just kidding.
Same.
Yeah, and in a little bit we'll go ahead and go around and check out the cars. So we're gonna go check out the restaurant that's somewhat hosting it. It's called Dish and That. It's right over there. We'll check out their food, probably get something to eat. But yeah.
I'm sorry. got tickets. She said we should hook up the boys, but I'm booking. Don't know me, they look at me in the clouds. Puff on the Henny, I drink and I drown.
Just following these guys, I don't know why.
Love it.
So you guys don't know the history, this was actually one of our old cars. Wish I still kept it, but I'm glad it's in good hands. Great hands.
Look at that turbo!
It's all about humanity.
Alright, so it was getting dark. Yeah, pretty huge, pretty good turnout again. On my way out, they gave me a sticker. Yeah, thank you. So if you want to see more meets, yeah, I know I'm a little bit slacking, but you know, I'm busy with work and life and all that stuff, and I just want to do this for fun and, you know, to capture Guam's car culture. So, but yeah, if you want to see any more of those things, more meets and stuff like that, like, comment, subscribe, leave me down on the comments below if you do want to see more stuff, some more content like that. So that's basically it for the night. I got work tomorrow and back to the daily grind. All right, take it easy. I'll catch you on the flip side.